In a world where nights at camp were boring, and kids had to go to their rooms right after the service and sleep for 10 to 12 hours. No candy, no games, no needless screaming and cheering. What was the world of summer camp coming to? But one man stood alone. One man was determined to make that change.